Your description, after all this work and this book, your description and your feelings about Brigham Young.
Sure. Someone who ultimately did what it took to protect the church and himself after Joseph Smith's death, and through immense willpower and resourcefulness, brought the church to Utah,
mm-hmm.
colonized what became the Utah Territory, demanded a great deal of his people, sometimes a little bit more than they could bear, but in large measure responsible for the survival and eventual prosperity of the church he led. Mm.